I also don't want to sugarcoat menopause, right?
Yeah,
I don't believe in toxic positivity when it comes to a process that we have to acknowledge that it is difficult, but it isn't hopeless. Mm. And the more we talk about it, the less hopeless and opaque and scary it is.